Hey guys, just want y'all to know that we have a sponsor. It is W.GG. These guys make some awesome and killer cups, by the way. But they have this awesome drink that they give out. It's a energy drink. It's kind of like a supplement. It replaces your other energy drinks. I drank this, one night, and I just about had enough energy to last for the next 2 days. This stuff's really good, and it's not going to give you the jitters. Check out the link below and go get your W.GG using code ThreshSkulker.
We're doing the, is this like the first one we did or?
No. Yeah, might as well go ahead and grab that. See, now here's the part that freaks me out. You can hide right here at the beginning. Okay, I see a gas can and I get excited.
You know what that means? There's gonna be generators.
Hey, I found I got a psychosis thing just for you.
Yeah, we both know that the piece of shit's gonna target me. Then again, I figured out a way to just outrun this skinny guy.
I've tried, but that person got mute. Yikes.
The gas can.
There is someone. Oh, you want me to grab that?
Probably gonna need it. What the? Not what I wanted. Never mind, that is what I wanted. There's a big guy. Oh, and the psychosis. The warden spawned here.
I walked right back out the door and shut it. Oh, fuck me.
Or did he run to you?
Paging doctor, whatever the fuck I am.
Yeah, apparently there was a door right there next to the staircase.
Well, I'm kinda stuck here.
Come to spray for vermin. Come here, you!
Oh, this fucker saw me. Get away from me. Well, I already used the psychosis thingy.
How they didn't see me will be beyond me, but I am not questioning it.
Yeah, they're both, they're all, I got all their attention.
You've got their attention and they're running around me.
I don't think they can leave the room.
Right on in here now, but I'm over here behind the tires. see you.
Soon.
Yeah, it was the first
long rest, but it don't never stop.
This big bastard will not go away. I finally made it out of the barrel.
Which way did you go? Forward?
In a little cubby hole. Got the big freaking idiot on
don't
me.
Don't predict it, half breeds.
Oh,
I got a
shit,
hot gun for you.
Next to me.
Bunko.
You're still full health.
Yeah, because I literally can't do anything. There is something seriously wrong with this guy. Because I can't go anywhere next. Getting
huh.
He was on me, if you're wondering. I thought I managed to get inside of a, Are you fucking kidding? That is so not cool!
What? What happened?
Fuck off. Oh, it's... I was getting ready to come back down here and to try to move forward, and the psychosis bastard spawned right in front of me.
Are you good psychosis wise?
Next. There we go, I'm in.
Here.
You want this?
I need the antidote.
Yeah, that's the antidote.
I don't need it. I managed to find one. Oh no.
You pinko fucks are gonna have to claw this country from my broken fingers. Is that it's necessary. Sometimes you can't make a charge.
I was also trying to not grab the warden's attention. Yo, what up?
You look like a bloody mess. I probably look worse though. Here's the issue.
Bondor.
This is the door that I got attacked by that trap. I know which door to come out on that side though, but the lady who just chopped me up like a freaking piece of sirloin, yeah, she's over there. Don't go that way, you have to come this way.
See this psychosis asshole? Not cool.
That was some bullshit. Okay, I didn't get a chance to look at these. There's things on the shelves here.
I picked up the collectibles.
Did you?
Yeah.
Like the evidence?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I just picked it up.
Oh, I think that's for, I think that's like a solo thing then. Propaganda posters, however.
That's group. They're coming.
I know you. It's like a little shit stain, aren't ya?
Still following you.
Also, by the way, you can crouch underneath the cans.
Really?
I just did.
Someone's right here next to me. Slice and dice, bitch.
I made it into a locker.
I have a warden to the right of me. Keep eye on the slicer.
My thing is still recharging. I also can't use it while hidden.
Yeah, right here with you.
Did you see how I took her on a fucking wild goose chase?
I was watching your name bounce all over the place.
Yeah, you know what's funny? I almost ran face first into the cans, and then I hit crouch at the right, at the, like on the right frame, so I completely missed it.
Hey, listen real quick. Psychosis man's nearby.
Yeah, I know he is. I saw him earlier. Yeah, I see where he is. I don't see anybody else. I only see him. Yeah, I'm not bashing down that door. I don't care how many times you ask. Alright, it ran out. That leads out to the big guy.
Where are you at?
Where we last saw him.
Where'd you go?
There
you
go. Right here. Got a lockpick.
Good.
There's another revive.
Warden's here.
Huh?
You gonna fry, bo-
Oh shit, he can call in.
This is
they're all here. Are you serious?
Run back to the locker, if you can. Oh
you
shit.
Smell
Warden.
That pink.
Warden's
clean,
right outside
clean.
The locker.
I swear.
Where are you?
I'm getting sliced and diced.
Psychosis
I managed.
Man.
I think I got away.
Psychosis man's over here by me.
Uh-oh. I think I got away.
Psychosis man just got released. There's one that just got released from that room, and then there's, or that doorway, and there's one that's over here breathing. How you holding up over there?
Dying! You've always been dying!
What?
Dying. Take your medicine!
I'm gonna stay in my trash can because all those people that were chasing you were now here.
Alright, what's going on in your neck of the woods?
Considering every one of their mother just walked by. Scared to get out of my freaking trash can, not gonna lie.
Found a regular charger. That looks like the warden.
I could have locked the fucking door.
Some fucking day.
There I lost me.
They're all right here.
Mine's playing tricks on me.
If you're wondering what just happened, I found the warden.
You found the warden, I found a...
He somehow didn't see me.
I found a giant cock.
Beware, PP man.
Out of me. I was like, okay, cool, I'm gonna try to get over to Kessler. Ran face smack dab into him, and I was like, oh shit. I was like, I need to get the fuck away from here.
Hold it right there.
Little bastard.
we need to do is find the is to reach the exit.
I'm ready.
Well, they're making this super difficult. Yeah, there's like four.
Nothing. Always nothing.
And I've got one of them.
Yeah, one's on me. Because I ran into him again. I'm about to get yoinked out of this fucking closet, I already know it. Did he just find you?
Nope. I did have someone spawn near me, though.
He just checked the hiding spot that I was in a few seconds ago.
Unfortunately, my night vision is out of power, so...
Yeah. I'm not even trying to get close to it right now.
I literally just wait until my x-ray is back up, because it's the only way I can see. I have no idea who that was.
That you, sweet pea?
I almost made it to you.
That was super unfortunate for me. Ah, crap, that's a dead end.
I just passed where you are.
These walls aren't here to keep you in. They're here to keep the world out.
Yes, well... I thought I was fine, and then I opened the door. Thank you.
Yeah, wherever you just heard that madman, I'm right next to it.
There's a madman?
Yep.
Finally able to move.
I'm not.
No, it's not.
I want to get out of here so bad, but I can't.
All I heard was Christmas coming early this year. I was like, nope.
Not today.
Psycho, dude.
Sector C somehow.
I've got no idea where I am.
Now shut it. Thank you.
I have unlocked a door though. And I got the last poster. You're getting shit done, because I ain't.
I... There's somebody walking right next to me. I have no idea who it is, though. Question, these electric traps on the floor, can we deactivate them?
Not that I'm aware of.
Listening to the person talk, and I'm just like, I don't know what that is.
I think I somehow made it all the way back to where we started.
Are you serious?
Yeah. That's unfortunate. Fuck me! Your name, at least. I have no idea where you are.
I'm coming to you.
Fucking day.
Oh, I have.
Hi. No, don't come on, don't come on.
Rick recharger so you can heal us both.
I already have it recharged, and then we can, and then I can do it again if you give me the recharger.
Yeah, I don't really need it for me because. mine recharges.
Oh, mine does too, but mine takes a really long time.
Yeah, mine's not too long. Oh shit, there's an enemy here.
Yeah, what you need to do is cut left into that room right there, and you'll see a this big ass generator, and just walk straight through. And then it'll bring it to me.
Yo, what?
Keep coming. There you go. Okay, we need to close this door.
Oh, I don't even know what's going on anymore, honestly.
Get in here. This is like one of the fewest safe places that I can find.
Yeah, take this.
Well,
the droid! The front is the droid!
He's after you, by the way.
Yeah, but now he can't find me. Or I don't think he can get to me. Never mind. That may be false.
You know what we should have done? Lock the door. There's a lock on the door. You coming back?
Hi.
Oh, what the hell?
Hey, here. That was funny. I sat there and watched you unlock the door.
Bro, we are all kinds of fucked up.
But we're full health now, so, you know, it's a little...
At least we got that going for us.
Okay, back up.
Alright, we need to figure this out.
No, we're close to the end. We have to go that way, the part that he's standing in.
No. I can see him, he's moving the other direction.
Lock, shut that door and lock it. Oh, it's locked on the inside.
So we can just, wait. I've been here. I've literally been here.
Right here, come here.
Oh yeah, I only need you to do it. Alright, got it.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna hurt you!
Oh, that's awkward. Right.
Well, that's awkward. Just turn around. Oh shit.
Gonna hurt you.
Yeah, I bet you are.
Someone's spawning on me.
I'm right across from you. Wait, are you not, like, in a hiding spot?
I'm in a barrel.
I'm in a barrel.
Again, I'm in a barrel.
Warbot would be proud.
Bro, I've been in a fucking barrel this whole match.
Dude, I was hiding in a trash can there for a little bit. Okay, I think we're good.
I don't know, I might be in a trash can or I might be in a barrel. I can't really tell.
I think we're good.
I still have a heartbeat. Yeah, we good. I don't see anybody.
The warden, the warden, the warden!
It's come to Jesus time! I wish you
that is so not cool, you bastard.
You ain't never really clear of the law.
How in the fuck? Like, do they get the
I found the generator.
Why do we need a generator?
To leave.
It just says reach the exit.
I'm gonna fucking...
You're not dying, are you?
Oh, I swear, motherfuck, come on! Let me have something! Don't go this way.
The law rests. Stop resisting!
I got his attention.
Go over here, I think.
Go, freaking wobbly fuck out. Gonna rot this country out from the inside.
You found where we need to go, though.
Yeah. Problem is, we need to get the fucking gasoline to it.
Remember where the gas was. I think it's all the way back at the beginning.
Pretty much, yeah.
Wait, Kessler, that outer route takes us all the way back to the beginning. That C corridor? So if you're running towards me, you're about to run face first into the warden.
I've already gotten past the warden. Are you kidding me?
Apparently not.
Psycho bastard just spawned right next to me. I think I'm good now, though. He went into the gymnasium. Are you over here on my left?
Yeah.
Okay, I was just like, I could have sworn I saw your name in the opposite direction.
Yeah, some situations just happened and we had to make some relocations.
I have the fucking psycho bitch near me.
I'm right next to the gas, though.
Why is Sector B closed?
Gas secured. Let me guess. You're on the other side of that, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
Alright, I'm gonna try something stupid.
And I have no health.
Come here. We're gonna see if we can fix that. Okay, you ready?
Yep. Hey, Nick.
Fucked.
Fuck.
Oh no.
Oh no.
That's the psycho dude. Or it's the weird lady who jumps out at us while in a hiding spot.
My wife just made me have a heart attack.
Oh, now your wife got you?
Yeah. Because I was, literally, as she was playing something, someone opened a door.
I'm watching this.
I have the sadistic lady.
I have made it to that bathroom. If you remember where that is. I'm gonna take the time to sit here for a little bit.
Hey, who's that then?
Come here! I'll get all of you eventually.
I can see you sprinting through places. I just see you sprinting everywhere.
Yeah, I'm right next to the room.
I just love the smell of leather.
I'm gonna unlock, open this door.
Oil and leather.
Pick this back up. I'm moving right. Again.
You know, I have a lot more. They give you a lot more run energy than it looks like.
What are you gonna do?
Warden's heading towards generator. That creepy gargling at some of these fucking enemies. Making me shit myself with what's going on over here.
There's no enemies around me. Never mind, there is.
Yeah, because you're right here next to me. Thank God I only.
I was like,
one
I was looking around and,
Zed. Warden's coming through my
Zed,
office.
Maybe jumper cables will make you.
I wish X-ray was back up.
Went all shiny and black. Said you look like one of them now. What are you gonna do? Call the police?
What are you gonna do? Call the police? I am the police!
I got a problem.
Define.
My battery ran out.
Send me
I haven't had one for half this amount.
What a house, the son of a bitch going. I'm coming to you, by the way. Lamp on his tongue and he scorched. Went all shiny and black. Said you look like one of them. Trying to be a good boy. Trying to do right. I just stepped on glass, but I don't think it matters. It does matter. This is backdoor
parole. Okay, dude, literally just get down.
So nice, you wanna know what happened? I just casually walked over some glass. I'm not hurrying or anything, it's just like, alright, cool. Starts heading toward you again, and all I see is Warden and Slashy Bitch.
Yeah, I'm chilling right over here next to the generator, so you can use me as a pinpoint. I'm hiding inside the barrel.
Convenient, I'm also hiding in a barrel. Alright, my
Warden's,
X-ray is ready.
Warden's on me. This better be the fucking exit too. Which I highly doubt it is. Warden's gone.
Yep. I turned on the X-ray.
We call her Slashy Bitch. I think he saw you.
I hope I made it.
It's kind of like the escape rooms, basically.
Except worse. It's more like Saw than anything else. Yes, Lauren.
Run!
I'm inside of the motherfucker. I'm such a good cop. Are you fucking kidding me? Guilty.
Yeah, you can't hide here, sorry.
I've noticed. Hope I made it. Nope. So glad you have the resurrection thing.
Yes, I do. Oh my god.
I'm not even gonna bother.
You actually could have outran him just then. Because I saw him throw you down.
I'm just gonna crawl back here to the generator. What, are you camping me? Oh, he's killing me. Straight up dead.
Get interesting. I did fill the generator, however.
Oh, you can still res me.
Yes, because I have the resurrection thing. The other thing, when you're bleeding out, I can pick you up.
Ah, I see.
What can you... can you see anything?
All I have is your perspective.
That's not good.
I have no control over what I can see. It's the same thing you can see.
Well.
So yeah, when you move your camera, it'll move it for me too.
I hear everything over there. I hear.
And of course, there's still. Yeah, I was about to say, there's still either the Warden or the Slashy Bitch.
It was over here, I think.
And then there's the big goblin.
I haven't actually seen him in forever.
Oh, I've run into him a lot. Oh, that was bad timing. He's gonna pull me out of here, isn't he? Oh!
If you ain't catching her, why are you running?
Quickly run to the barrel.
Was here to see you die.
And the barrel next to the
you was born guilty, and you'll die just like it.
Hopefully you lose him by then. I think you're good. I'm the one who's f***ing dead.
Maybe you want me to hold on to that? Coming back.
Chaos, and that's all.
Get down in that corner. Wrong corner. Did I just get found? No, you did.
Are you serious? Bro, what the fuck? Some bullshit.
Did you die again?
No. Oh,
okay.
I made it to the barrel in that other room. You know the one where I got fucking found in because of you?
Dude, that wasn't my fault. I just took up sprinting in a direction.
Yeah, and for whatever reason, he came over and looked in my fucking barrel and found me instead.
We're gonna start this fucking dinner, but it's so hard with their rotation.
I finished one side.
I don't even know what I don't even know what it looks like.
Okay, so on the side of the generator, there's like these
circuits.
Yeah, these there's like flip switches. It's like a little bit of a light game.
Oh,
it's
get all the lights
it's really simple.
Yeah, get all the lights on, basically.
Yeah.
So take Phasmophobia, except everything's trying to kill you, and there's not just one.
Yeah, like I said, it's more like Saw or The Evil Within. Except at least with The Evil Within, you can defend yourself.
Yeah, I am. Freaking shotgun and...
motherfucking crossbow, explosive bolts... a gun.
You gonna fry, boy!
Oh,
teach you to obey!
Oh, no.
Service!
Oh, he came out of the...
I only got it right once.
Oh, well, that's...
I will show you the glory of the law!
And they come for you.
If you get executed, I have a res thing.
You said,
sorry, this barrel is taken.
Come on, run for it!
Oh, fuck.
He found the slash dude.
That's like a miracle!
I didn't even realize.
So you! Damn it! This is how you forgot him! Couldn't have gone far!
Fuck you.
Syringe, so if you get executed.
No, I think that may leave.
You gotta help me.
I'm stuck.
Oh fuck, you're bleeding out now.
Yeah.
Is it safe around you?
No, I'm probably gonna get executed. I'm gonna try calling to you just to stay there. I'm getting executed. I have a syringe on my body. Yes, I do. I saw this, like, when you were rezzing me last time and I was just in spectator, I saw the syringe that I had. Yeah, unfortunately, I got fucking... I couldn't see and ran into a thing that I got cornered in and couldn't move. But if you just want to try to finish this out, I don't blame you.
I think we're both gonna die here. Because the way they rotate in between these two objectives is fucking ridiculous. Alright, chat, you decide. Objective or Kessler?
See? You can see all my stuff.
Better run.
And I'm back in my barrel.
I think I may have just got found though.
That's not
standing.
Good.
Someone standing right in front of me.
That doesn't necessarily mean they found you, but...
Ooh, I got both of them. Slash a bitch and Warden.
That's unfortunate.
I heard about you. My squad said you got proclivities to scandalize the horror of Babylon.
I'm guessing you're in the room before the generator?
Yeah, the very dark room.
Yeah.
The one that's actually pretty good for hiding in.
Because they can't see in the dark either.
Yo, I actually have a plan. Oh, this is gonna get us killed.
Oh my god. I want to!
Talk about, I didn't get seen. I even got the freaking circuits. Oh shit, yeah, I did. It's either me or you. It was me.
Stop resisting!
Guilty. I wish your mama was here.
Better start running.
You die.
It's gonna be that son of a bitch.
Oh, power and the glory.
Too, but there is a big dude. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Yes, sir. Good job.
I played Ring Around a Rosie with that motherfucker.
Oh, it's okay. Oh.
Unfortunately, you die. At least we completed it without all of us dying.
Hey, I still got the level up though. That's all that matters.
That's what matters.
Damn, that one was hard. At least now we know how to go about it next time though.
Yeah.